We found the most dedicated dog owner in Australia. Winoona local Ben Foster was on a mountain bike ride with his Kelpie Alma when he saw a big fat leech stuck to her eye. Still 40 minutes from home, Ben pulled over and he did the first thing that came to mind. But his solution is enough to make even experts squeamish. Ben and his beloved dog Alma are with us now. Ben, what did you do?
Look, as you said, I was 40 minutes up into a ride in the mountain in the escarpment just behind our house in Wollongong, Winoona, and look down, you know, Alma and I at the end of a run slash ride, usually just take a moment, have a look out over the ocean, and I looked down, she had this big leech just hanging out of her eye, like under her eyelid. So I was like, pretty amazed, to be honest. I was like, what's going on there? And then, spontaneously, I took my gloves off and I'm trying to help her, like just trying to prise it out, pushing, fiddling around, but it was just like the leech was pretty well, you know, slippery, very slippery. Her eye was just like way too slippery as well. And then I just spontaneously, mouth over eye, sucked it, spat it out like it was nothing.
Ben, now you had the age-old question: do you suck or do you pluck? Why did you? What were you actually supposed? Surely sucking's not the right thing to do here.
Honestly, it was just so spontaneous. It was like a slippery little gypsy, and I just went bang, like bad dog love. Like, I mean, I'm sure you guys are parents. Like, you just know what you do spontaneously, and you just do it. I just went bang. It was quick as simple.
Yeah. Hang on.
I've done some very gross things as a mum as well.
What have you done?
No. Well, you know, if your baby has like a runny nose.
Yeah.
It's sort of a similar texture to a leech. Why are you looking at me like that, Liz?
I think you love your children more than I love my children.
Finish the story. What did you do?
Yes, what did you do?
I sucked the snot out of
it. Is that normal?
Did you just make that face at me, Ben?
Ben the leech guy's like, that's disgusting.
My partner actually does that with our daughter as well. It grosses me out.
I've been vindicated.
The leech, I'm surprised I wasn't grossed out. Yeah.
Oh dear. This whole thing is gross. I want to put on record that I would never suck a leech out of my kid's eye or my dog's eye or the snot out of my baby's nose. But Ben, you clearly love your dog. Was there a moment of regret, or have you regretted what you did since? You seem very proud of it.
Well, I was. The moment I did it, I called up my partner, Isabel, and I just was essentially big-noting myself and said, you wouldn't believe what I've just done. And she was like, yeah, that's pretty well. That's dad dog love. And then, like, the story caught wind because I've only been in Winoona for, like, 3 years, 4 years, and I went to my workplace, which is a physiotherapist clinic, and, like, asked these 60-year-old surfer dudes that lived in the area for a good 50 years. And I was just expecting someone else to have done it. And no one to date has told me that they've done it. So I'm now thinking I'm a bit of a weirdo for doing it, to be honest.
Ben,
can I ask you one more question before we go? At any point did you think, I might just keep this story to myself?
Nah. I went straight for the biggest... newsreader in Wollongong, which is the Mercury. I did say to the cameraman when he came out, I was like, mate, sure you got better things to do than this. And he was like, nah, mate, like, it's pretty quiet.
Ben, Alma, thank you so much for speaking. This has been such a joy.
Thanks for having me, guys. Cheers.